Hello.
Welcome to this parting gift. Although, we won't be parting after this. There's still more. There's still, I've only got 80-something out of 111-something. So... Still more to come.
Lucky, good to see you again. We're taking a show on the road. Marmalade sent us the parting gift, however. There are monsters all over the train. Could you be a pal and clear some out for us? Have a care while you're at it, we spirits have notoriously lacked safety standards.
Alright.
Just gonna get some coins. Alright, go down here and get the L, apparently. I was just gonna say coins, but there's also an L. Oh dear. Act, monsters. I don't know how I squashed that, but I did. Oh no. Gonna get that last coin and we good. Ooh. Oh, we're okay. Ooh. All right, I don't need to get that heart, so I won't. Get the C. Oh. Zoom. Okay. Big coin. What? Secret shamrock. Oh no. Get the coin. Oh, those coins. No. Get the K. Where is the Y? Oh, there it is. That's all of them. Now I just need to get to the end. Good. 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 This is much easier with a controller. than it is with a keyboard, and I don't know why. Probably just this desk makes using a keyboard a little awkward sometimes. All this other stuff. Too much other stuff going on. Screens and things. Oh, only one more is needed. Does that go all the way up now? It does. Okay. Alright. Go and get some coins. On the way to the next thing. Where is the next thing? Here somewhere. Hello, person. Oh dear. At 3,000. We are at 3,000 once we get this. Boom, 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 boom. Go and get these coins. How do you get up from this side? I haven't gone up here from this direction before. Yeah, it's not so hard. Mostly it's easier with the controller because I'm not worried about making a lot of noise. Where's the diamond? Oh, it's not a diamond, it's one of those. Alright, let's find the level. Oops. Over here, isn't it? Yes. Jingzed. That the ultimate boss?
Meow for me, boss.
Yes. At last. Oh dear. I will enjoy the maze. I'm sure it'll be fun. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Easy enough. All right. Good. Whoa, I fell behind the thing. I don't think there's anything else up here. I will continue. How do I get up there? Alright. How do I get up there? I must have to go all the way around. Oh. Oh. What about, right? What about if I lured one of these? Oh no. That's not correct. Come onto the thing. Come onto the thing. No, but I've got to do it when it's. What? This doesn't really make a lot of sense. I cannot see the sense, anyway. Whoa. Misjudged where I was. Thank you. Get on there. Get on the thing. Whoa. Well, somehow I got up here. Ah, it was jump, jump, swipe. Just to get that little extra bit of distance. Interesting, I wonder if that was the intended solution. Now what? Just down? What is this nonsense? Okay. That's not how that was supposed to happen, but it happened. Knocked me off. Can I come through? Or am I in? I'm soft locked. I'm soft locked. Okay. Well, I discovered how to soft lock the game. I'm actually softlocked. The game didn't expect me to be back there. Go back to Spurgington, I guess. Okay, alright, whatever. What a soft lock. And it's not like it's going to get patched because yesterday they laid off half their staff, unfortunately. And more than half, by the sounds of it. It's unfortunate. They made a really cool game. I hope that those developers go on to do similar things with another studio. How about that soft lock, though? So, does that mean that I haven't got this yet? It does mean that I haven't got... It's not coming up at the top there. Okay. I wonder if that's the intended solution.
Yeah.
plus. The only way I got up there the last time was by glitching. Okay, now I've got to be careful not to fall off. Or at least if I fall off, to fall into the lava and not into that soft-locked zone. Alrighty. I'm not going to hit the switches yet. I'm just going to go up and get these coins. Alright. My bad. Be more careful. Where was the checkpoint? Was it recently? Okay, good. No. Oh. No second chances. Okay. That's something.
I love him, yowling.
I wonder which button I press. It's behind his head.
Is cursed for it. Furglaw meow nipcha.
Five, six, seven, eight. So wait, what about the other stuff?
Is cursed for it.
Yeah.
Get an albero!
What? Seven, eight. Whoa, all right. You're not wrong there. That was some whoa. All right. Ooh. All right. Get the coins, and we'll go into the secret. That compressor does some work, I tell ya. Don't even really need to talk very loudly. In fact, I can whisper it. It still picks it up pretty well. Most of the time, anyway. Come on, get up there! Oh, it's because the hard drive's doing other stuff. Where did that come from? What? Where did that come from? Oh, there must have been a, thingy. Butterfly. Because of this downloading happening.
Boo for me.
I was supposed to have guessed Halloween, I guess. Halloween. My hard drive very much does not like to be doing two things at once. Yo, what up, bro? Dunno, man. Dunno. Anything could happen, I guess. Where's the camera? There it is. X. Yeah, that's better. Oh, 99 I need now. Alright. So where's this thing? There's a thing somewhere. On the next platform towards the screen. Yes. Oops. Oops. No! Oh, I messed up. Which means I won't get the something. Oh, there's only a completion clover on this one. The other stuff doesn't matter. Okay. Oops. Oh, as long as I can complete it at all. No. Oh no. Wow. Okay. I was almost there. Let's go again. No! Those ones always get me. Oh no. The lag is real. Woohoo! It'll be this one again. But I'm ready for it this time. I'm ready for it this time. Okay. Good. Well, that will be the end of this one. Because the titles for the videos get too long otherwise. I actually had to... I've been having to try to find ways to minimize their lengths as much as possible. And I have soft-locked again. So that's the end of this video. Alrighty. Pew, pew. Hope that you have a good day. Couple of little bugs in this game. Especially towards the end. Unfortunate. Actual soft lock. Interesting. Okay, well, peace. I hope that you have a good day.